गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, आई होप यू आर फिट एंड फाइन। एज यू आर नो, इन आवर प्रीवियस वीडियोस वी टॉक अबाउट पॉलीनोमियल्स, सेकेंड चैप्टर स्टैंडर्ड 10 मैथमेटिक्स। इन आवर प्रीवियस वीडियो वी हैव ऑलरेडी लर्न अबाउट व्हाट इज द डेफिनेशन ऑफ पॉलीनोमियल, व्हाट इज द स्टैंडर्ड फॉर्म ऑफ अ पॉलीनोमियल एंड हाउ वी कैन फाइंड a degree of given polynomial. Today our topic is how we find zeros of a polynomial. Without wasting our time, let's start. See here everyone. Standard 10 Mathematics, second chapter, in every video I repeat again and again, weightage of this chapter is 6 marks in a final exam. Now, fast forward, first of all recall what is the definition of polynomial. The sum of one or more monomials with real coefficient and non-negative integer exponent is said to be a polynomial. Also, we see that notation of a polynomial, we notate polynomial of P of x, Q of x, R of x, etc. Okay. Now let's start our today topic. Zeros of polynomial. First of all, what is the zeros of a polynomial? Here, keep in your mind, zeros, that means not a number zero. What is a zero of a polynomial? Zero is a real number which is fulfill a one condition. And which is a condition? Look here, a real number. Suppose real number is k. A real number k is said to be zero if, and what is the condition? If p of k is equal to zero. K is said to be a real number if this condition must be satisfied. In another words, we have simply said that what is the meaning of zero? K is zero such that P of k is equal to zero. ऐसा number जो ये condition fulfill करता है उसे हम जीरो बोलेंगे। और के क्या है? के इज अ रियल नंबर वेयर के बिलोंग्स टू आर। दिस इज अ डेफिनेशन ऑफ जीरो ऑफ अ पॉलीनोमियल। नाउ टेक सम एग्जांपल। सपोज वी हैव पॉलीनोमियल पी ऑफ एक्स इज इक्वल टू 2x+3। In which value of x p of x gives zero? ऐसी x की कौन सी वैल्यू है जहां पर हमें px 0 मिलेगा. सपोज आई कंसीडर x इज इक्वल टू माइनस 3 अपॉन 2. नाउ लेट्स चेक व्हाट हैपन. पुट दिस वैल्यू इन दिस इक्वेशन. वी हैव 2 एज इट इज. व्हाट इज द वैल्यू ऑफ x? माइनस 3 अपॉन 2 प्लस 3. Therefore, here 2 to cancel, minus 3 plus 3, minus 3 plus 3, 0. Therefore, we have 0. At x is equal to minus 3 by 2, the value of prop of x is equal to 0. Therefore, we say that minus 3 upon 2 is a 0 of 2x plus 3. Therefore, we write here minus 3 upon 2 is a 0 of given polynomial prop of x, p of x. Okay? This is a algebraic meaning. How we find 0? How we know that? What is the value of x is equal to minus 3 upon 2? This is a randomly. I choose randomly x minus 3 upon 2. But there are other way to find the value of x. We get p of x is equal to 0. Of course, yes. Now, let me say geometrical meaning. This is an algebraic meaning. Now, we see geometrical meaning. Geometrical meaning of zeros. In our previous video, we have already learned about a linear polynomial. Here, we take example of a linear polynomial. Why this is a linear polynomial? Because it has degree 1. Here, variable is x and power of x is equal to 1. That's why this is a linear polynomial. Also, what is a standard form of a linear equation or linear polynomial? Standard form of a linear polynomial is ax plus b, where a is not equal to 0 and ab belongs to R. This polynomial is look like this standard form. There is a single term with variable x and constant term. Here also the term of x and the constant term. Okay, now what happened if we plot this polynomial on graph paper? Then what happened? Look, see here I have polynomial p of x is equal to 2x plus 3. Suppose consider this is y. I say p of x or y. If we put y is equal to 0, in this equation, we have 0 is equal to 2x plus 3. Now simplify this equation. We have transfer 3 on opposite side, it becomes minus 3. This is a rule of equations. Minus 3 is equal to 2x. Again, transfer 2 on opposite side, it is going on division. We have x is equal to minus 3 upon 2. That means conclusion is, if x is equal to minus 3 upon 2, then p of x is equal to 0. See here. Here we choose x is equal to minus 3 upon 2. Automatically p of x is equal to 0 we have. Now geometrical meaning. If we consider y is equal to 0, we get value of x. X is a minus 3 upon 2. Also, as you all know that linear polynomial have यूनिक सॉल्यूशन. सॉल्यूशन मीन्स वैल्यू ऑफ x. व्हाट इज द वैल्यू ऑफ x? वैल्यू ऑफ x इज इक्वल टू नथिंग बट -3/2. मोर ओवर लीनियर पॉलीनोमियल हैव ओनली वन जीरो, नॉट टू जीरोस, थ्री जीरोस, बिकॉज इट हैव पावर वन. नाउ इफ वी प्लॉट दिस लीनियर पॉलीनोमियल ऑन ग्राफ पेपर, व्हाट हैपन? इन अ प्रीवियस स्टैंडर्ड, स्टैंडर्ड 8 एंड स्टैंडर्ड 9, यू ऑल आर नो दैट डिफरेंट वैल्यू ऑफ x, वी गेट डिफरेंस वैल्यू ऑफ y. सपोज फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी मेक अ सिंगल टेबल 2x+3 एंड कैलकुलेट एनी टू वैल्यू. If we take x is equal to -2, if we take x is equal to -2, what happens? Put x is equal to -2 and simplify. 2 2 are 4, -4 + 3, that means -1. Value of y is equal to -1. Also, take x is equal to 2. X is equal to 2. You have choose any number. You have take any number, any real number. I take 2. Then y is equal to 2x+3. And 2 into value of x plus 3. 2 to the 4 + 3. We have 7. When x is equal to 2, then y is equal to 7. Now our point is -2, -1. And 2 and 7. Now we plot these two points on a graph paper. What happened? Look here. Here I draw a rough graph. Suppose this is a vertical axis, we call y axis. And this is the horizontal axis, say x axis. Okay, this is the origin. That means, suppose we denote O positive number up to so on, negative number. Up to so on, similar way, upside positive number 5, we require big number 7 on y axis, therefore we take 6, suppose this is a 7, up to infinite, here -1, -2, -3, go on. Okay, now what is our point? -2, -1. Our point is -2, -1, 2 and 7. As you all know that this is a abscissa and this is a ordinate. First, in a coordinate system, first number is located as a abscissa and second one is ordinate. -2, -1. Where is a -2? This is a -2. And where is a -1? This is a -1. Intersection of -2 and -1. Here. This is a point -2, -1. Therefore, we write here -2, -1. And second point is 2, 7. 2 is here and 7 is here. Intersection of 2 and 7, this is the point of 2 and 7. Now, join these two points we have straight line, and what is the intersection of this straight line and x axis. Here this is an intersection point of a straight line and x axis. And what is a coordinate of this point? Suppose this value is lies between minus 1 and minus 2. That means 1.5, and we can write 1.5 as a 3 upon 2. As we know that 1.5 is equal to 3 by 2. But here between minus 1 and minus 2, that why minus 1 upon 5 is equal to minus 3 upon 2. Therefore, abscissa of this point is minus 3 upon 2 and ordinate will be 0. This is a zero of a given polynomial. This is a geometrical meaning of zeros. We can find many methods to find a zeros. First of all, we see algebraic method, and second way, we talk about a geometrical meaning. If we plot any polynomial on a graph paper, we have some shape. Here we take linear polynomial. Therefore, we get a straight line. If we have quadratic polynomial, then graph must be another shape, like upward, downwards, parabola, etc. In cubic polynomial, there are different shapes. But for linear polynomial, a graph is always straight line, and we can easily find zeros. Zeros means intersection of graph with x-axis is called a zero. Therefore, minus 3 upon 2 is a 1 zero of 2x plus 3. Therefore, we can write minus 3 upon 2 is 0 of p of x is equal to 2x plus 3. Keep in your mind, linear polynomial is always gives us straight line on a graph paper. Sometimes in a final exam, in a 1 marks, examiner asks us what is the graph of linear equation. We can write straight line and unique solution. Okay, I hope you all are understood today's topic very well. Even though if you have any problem, you can ask me in our live session. Okay, take care, have a good day. Thank you.